most rap artists come from a rough neighborhood, so you know they're a little more desensitized, you know. So and self-esteem is low because in these neighborhoods we're all taught that we're less than and we're not equal to everyone else in the world. So they're fighting against that, against the self-esteem and against ego and against everyone ignoring us from that point, and they're young.
For so long we were living in these neighborhoods boxed in, and those neighborhoods were our world. You know, a lot of people from Brooklyn take a trip to Manhattan.